I heard voices in the river last night. They sounded so familiar, almost like a part of me. They told me that life is a pulse, a never-ending cycle of self-discoveries and acceptance. They said, connect in the present moment and make space for all of it.